Alright, everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. So, apparently I misunderstood the directions. And now I'm not so sure I have prepared correctly for this fight. So, we're gonna try our best. Wish me luck. Apparently, completely ignore Hat Card Cauldron. At least I have an ether.
See ya! Here! Heal!
And we're gonna just work on getting some of our magic back. Supposed to attack her cauldron until it explodes like that.
Fire!
But I don't have any more ethers or anything. Alright, I'm gonna just die, go back, load up on ethers, figure out what the fuck this thing wants me to do. I'm okay dying. Just let me fucking die, please, so I can... There, I guess I'm gonna just cure myself. Let's see if we can salvage this at all. I thought it was like a one-time thing that you had to hit it. So is she vulnerable when she stops at her fucking cauldron, or how the fuck does this boss fight even work? I swear to God, I'm not that stupid, but I seriously don't understand. Really need those ethers. Now I know why that shark was dropping so many of them. I don't understand how this boss fight works. And I wish I had gotten, I remember figuring this out just fine as a kid. I apparently have gotten a much dumber.
Fire.
No matter what? It doesn't really seem to be working. I don't understand. Okay, there we go. So we're not going to use a continue, because the continue won't help me. I need to go to load game. And I'm going to just cut here until we're in the middle of the fight and I figured out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. So I will see you in just a sec. Alright, so I finally figured the fuck out. I was right. That you had to get the cauldron to backfire. And when it does that, then you can attack her. Alright. So there isn't... Now we're just going to go ether, and then fire, 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 until it... Why the fuck isn't it backfiring? There we go. I hate that the fucking lock thing doesn't... I mean, I'm right next to Ursula and it doesn't lock onto her. That kind of pisses me off. But now that I fucking understand a bit better. Are you fucking serious? Where the fuck is she? There she is. I hate that she isn't the easiest person to find once you get the cauldron to backfire too. That's really annoying. And it's gonna take at least one more round. And I'm out of ethers. So that fucking sucks. Donald, some help. I hate that I'm having to heal while also worrying about this fucking cauldron. Okay, why can't I target the fucking cauldron? See ya. See ya. I wish we had more enemies, so that way I could build up my magic gauge faster. Yay! Oh, yay! There we go! Let's go, we must get the trident back. We learned mermaid kick! Swim faster and against currents, equip this and press circle repeatedly, thank god. So, abilities, mermaid kick. we're just going to... swim over here into the cavern nook. And we're gonna save. The mermaid kick, because we're in Atlantica, only sometimes kicks in. So just to be sure, it is in fact the circle button, although for some reason it's being triggered when I press the square button sometimes, so that's annoying. But press the circle button repeatedly to accelerate. Okay. So we need to swim against the current to over here. And, of course, Donald and Goofy are lacking some fucking MP. So do we have something that will recover their MP, just their MP? No, of course we don't. Well, fine. So, let's see. Let's hope that I am not... One, we're just going to steal Ariel's potions because she doesn't fucking need them. I took her... Those two slots there were ethers. I took them for the last boss battle. We're taking all of her shit. She doesn't need it. Mega potion. Mega potion. And then... I don't think we'll need an elixir for this fight. But we'll take a high potion. And then for Donald... We're going to give him one mega potion and some potions just because we have several of them. I don't know if we'll actually need it. I'm actually not going to fully stock him. We'll give them three each. One mega potion and two potions. And then if I still die, then next time I will just completely stock them with stuff. But for now, I'm not that worried about it. And let's make sure we have the best keyblade we do. And then this will bring we're gonna go ahead and equip the saga, although what we really need is this. Thunder. Because she casts thunder a lot. No, I'm not going to. Maybe for Goofy. Okay, we'll go ahead. We'll go ahead with that. And hope for the best. So... Oh, wish me luck.
You pathetic fools! I rule the seas now! The sea and all its spoils bow to my power!
All right. So... get behind her massive head. And this is the secret right here. Just stay behind her massive head. You're just gonna take some damage. And we just do this. Oh shit. don't know if you can really call this a strategy, but it's what I do. Fucker, come on. God damn it! I hate how sometimes I'm like... I just want to get to the back of her head. That's all I fucking want. No, she's just going to eat me. God damn it, she's just gonna fucking eat me. I thought I equipped something where she couldn't interrupt my healing. Okay, fine. Oh yeah, now I just like clip behind her head. What the actual fuck? I'd very much like to not be looking at her gigantic ugly head. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Mega potion! See, this is why I'm glad I'm actually glad I'm... Nope. Well, by not locking onto her anymore, that definitely helps. I swear to God, I equipped Leaf Bracer specifically so I wouldn't have to deal with this shit. Alright, fuck it. Just die, you old hag! There we go. She's fucking dead. She deserves to be dead. I'm tired of this hag. Let's finish. Unfortunately, I actually have to stop the cutscene here because guess what? We are at time. Thank you for watching.